Cousin's wedding. First time she'd been home in a year or two. Just in time for the rehearsal dinner. That crazy Connie wasn't wearing any shoes. Yeah, she lives in L.A. She flies to New York City. That woman's been around the world. You can take the girl out of the honky-tonk, but you can't take the honky-tonk, take the honky-tonk out of the girl. Well, that dinner broke up at around 11:30. Boys went out to do what boys do. Connie said, hey girls, let's huddle up around something about a hungry. Church, people going nuts, looking for the groom. Somebody says, hey, by the way, where's Connie?